time to wake up. To a new reality. To a blank canvas that I have painted in with warmth and peace. In my new era, the choice is yours. Whether to live in quiet serenity or bloody strife. To dwell in joyous prosperity or bitter rivalry. You can face each other as sworn enemies, or united as brothers. But a storm is brewing, and soon you will discover that even in this new era, one constant remains.
Unknown yellow flowers bloom. The season of her death returns. I could not realize at first what was coming for me? What would happen to me? Their memories fade, but the pain lingers. Necks severed. Bodies ripped apart. This nightmare will haunt me for eternity. Us beings like yourselves could never know my agony. My torment when she mourned before my eyes. Body torn into pieces. So do not weep. Like the seasons, death will return.
who take and those who protect. Two ways.
Should have to suffer such loss. You know, I meant it when I said I understand how you feel. But if you hold on to the sadness, it'll weigh you down like an anchor.
Cruise, Sam. Sergeant Leo Alvarez of the CMLeth Recon Squad. Our mission was to enter the Tantalus base, locate the commsat relay, and bring it back online. We found the relay, but there was a problem.
Get that door closed now, Private. Close that gate. Nothing gets in here. Ray didn't make it.
Release is in one piece.
Willis, take the lead.
Oh, this ain't good.
What we found was a new kind of evil. And it found us first.
What the?
This wasn't human. I don't know what I saw in there. But I know when I close my eyes, I still see it. Now everyone's dead. And someone needs to know.
Ever since the ancients left us, and as far as the moons remember, Adelpha has been under Atalan's care. We are the keepers of all Yod's creations. We are home. Renounce false prophecies and give faith to our makers. If the Yods can't save us, no one will.
Their lies intoxicated you. You burned our homes and slaughtered our families. No longer am I frozen in terror, grief, and rage. Now all I feel is the ecstasy of revenge. Grief and rage. The ecstasy of revenge. Terror.